I love the Fisher Theater.
This place is a jewel.
I just love the space. It's intimate, but it's also big at the same time.
Beautiful ceilings, the gold.
One of the most wonderful theater that we have in Detroit.
Every time I walk through the door, it's a new experience, but it still feels like a warmth of home.
What keeps me coming back here is the energy and how much like love I feel from every performer on stage.
Theater, it's overwhelming at times.
The performers make it special.
You can feel their passion.
It's indescribable.
The Fisher is a great way that my family comes together to make it a moment that we share together.
It brings us all together.
I absolutely love being a subscriber.
It's so great to see what shows are coming up, and it's nice knowing that I have the same seat for every one of my shows, so I can just relax.
They have lovely little lounges.
I know the subscribers, you get to go down there and enjoy a drink or a beverage before the show.
It's just a wonderful, cool, and relaxing atmosphere.
People have always been very, very friendly.
The staff here truly is the best part of being a season subscriber.
This season is going to be so good.
So good?
So good.
Detroit's most spectacular night out is Moulin Rouge, the musical. Winner of 10 Tony Awards, including Best Musical. The New York Times calls it dazzling, gasp-inspiring. In Moulin Rouge, life is beautiful.
I hope you like your Broadway hot.
We can't stay here. Chicago's too hot.
You're right.
Search every band, every dance hall from here to Timbuktu.
And when a saxophone starts wailing, I pray someone lends a hand before he breaks my aching heart in two.
Akimbo is the winner of 5 Tony Awards, including Best Musical. And it's won more Tony Awards than any other show. It's all about growing up and growing old, in no particular order. Critics have said it's profoundly funny and deeply moving. And I loved it from the first note to the last.
Meet your new favorite musical, Kimberly Akimbo.
The sensation that ignited Broadway is back. The Wiz.
He's on down, he's on down.
Brand new vision for a brand new day. Ease on down and get tickets to The Wiz.